The best shot from the second round of the Valero Texas Open comes from Will McKenzie. Tough lie here at the par 5 14th, his third. He missed the green in two, but makes up for it as this falls for an eagle three, part of an inward half of 33 for Will McKenzie.